morning, St. Mark family and friends. On behalf of Pastor P, we want to welcome you to our online worship experience. We are so glad that you have tuned in today. We hope that as you worship with us online, something is said or done that will impact and enrich your life. Today, we celebrate 9 years as pastor and people with Pastor P. God has richly blessed our partnership for the work of ministry. Our mantra is you grow here. We continue to see that lived out daily through Pastor P's leadership and the faithful service of our members. As the pandemic continues, we are grateful for the concern and care Pastor P and the elders have shown for our health and safety. Our ability to connect in person is important, but our physical and spiritual health continue to drive their decisions as it relates to our safe return to in-person worship. With the advice of our medical professionals, they are monitoring closely the shifting movements of the COVID-19 pandemic and will approve our reopening when it is safe. During this virtual shift in ministry, Pastor P has given the staff the freedom and all the tools necessary to find creative ways to provide growth opportunities to benefit our congregation and our community. Our virtual worship audience has grown tremendously during the pandemic as we expand the different ways to watch us live. The addition of the phone call and the YouTube Live added more options to stay connected and growing. Sunday school classes have all shifted to the virtual space, keeping members connected to this mainstay learning opportunity. Our outreach team has continued to provide support to those in the community who need it most, with daily meals, clothing, and connections to resources for jobs and benefits. Just this month, we kicked off the new Growth Factor podcast, giving members and the community another avenue to grow in knowledge, scripture, and in God through in-depth conversations about practical life topics. We continue to maintain and improve our campus, making all the preparations for the return to in-person service. We've seen a great shift in those who contribute online, with an increase of over 35%. Your generous gifts allow us to do even more to uplift and challenge lives through ministry. In June, we relaunched the Restoration Project to benefit our youth through the Tendaji CDC's Program Impact After School Program and other educational initiatives. To date, we have raised $133,930.14 towards this effort. Let us continue to share generously through September as we seek to help our youth succeed. We assisted our friends in Haiti with more than $25,000 in relief after the recent catastrophic earthquake. Our volunteers continue to serve as we have saved more than $160,000 to date because of your faithfulness to serve in any way available. As a leader in our community, we partnered early on during the vaccination period to help more than 2,500 people get vaccinated. And all of that is just in the past year. We thank God daily for the gift of Pastor P as our pastor. Let us continue to give God glory for bringing us together and using us as a vessel for His work to continue in our community and beyond. Happy anniversary. Are you ready to get in the grow? Don't forget, Growth Groups, Roddy E. Collins School of Ministry, and Money Matters kicks off tomorrow. Get connected and let's grow in learning. Just visit smart.org and click on the Connect and Grow tab or sign up on the Learning tab on your smart device. St. Mark and friends, it's time to get fired up again. As Christians, we have a responsibility to be a part of the systems that govern us. That means voting in every election. This Tuesday, there is a special election in Little Rock regarding a 1 cent sales tax renewal for quality of life initiatives. Be sure to wear your fired up merch when you go to vote. Your voice is important in every election. Voting, it's your right and your responsibility. Now, let us lift up those who have lost loved ones. This week, please remember in prayer the following families: Lorenzo and Almeida Giles, in the passing of their grandson-in-law, Christopher Mathis Sr., Ruvel and Elmarie Barnes, Isaac and Rita Williams, and the passing of their brother, Troy Williams. If you or someone you know is having a difficult time dealing with the loss of a loved one, we encourage you to text SM Care to 501-299-9009. We are here to help you walk through this season with Journeying Through Grief and our Stephen ministers. You don't have to go through grief alone. Please reach out. St. Mark family and friends, we always want to stay connected with you, and there are several ways you can help.
If you want to know more about being part of the St. Mark family, connect with me, Pastor John Richards.
Looking for ways to exercise your spiritual gifts in ministry? Contact me, Pastor Woods, to find your best fit.
If you are hospitalized or have lost a loved one, be sure to text VISIT to 501-299-9009 to connect with me, Pastor Shirley.
Connect with us on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram at St. Mark LR. And for those who don't have internet access, just use our call-in number to listen to services live, 1-888-872-9708. You can also download the St. Mark Baptist Church LR app on your smart device. Be sure to allow push notifications so that you can stay up to date with news from the church. And don't forget to push. Every gift counts. Whatever amount you choose to give, when you share, it benefits others and brings glory to God. And we can't stress enough the importance of practicing healthy habits so that we can get back to in-person fellowship soon. Get vaccinated if you have not already. There is more information on where to go at smark.org. Continue to wear your mask, wash your hands, cough or sneeze into your elbow or a tissue, avoid touching your face, clean regularly, avoid large crowds, and seek medical attention if you experience any symptoms associated with the flu or COVID-19. Be protected, stay safe, and be healthy. For more information about all the great things going on at St. Mark, visit our website, smark.org. St. Mark Baptist Church, you grow here.